102.3 Radio Free. KJLH.
Thank you very kindly, my friends. As I listen to Ralph Abernathy and his eloquent and generous introduction, and then thought about myself, I wondered who he was talking about. It's always good to have your closest friend and associate to say something good about you. And Ralph Abernathy is the best friend that I have in the world. I'm delighted to see each of you here tonight in spite of a storm warning. You reveal that you are determined to go on anyhow. Something is happening in Memphis, something is happening in our world. And you know, if I was standing at the beginning of time with the possibility of taking a kind of general and panoramic view of the whole of human history up to now, and the Almighty said to me, Martin Luther King, which age would you like to live in?
Ladies and gentlemen, show your love for Mr. Stevie Wonder!
Hello! I just wanted to say to all of you, Happy King Day. Lives that were given for us to all enjoy. Civil, economic, and social justice for every single human being in this country. For those of you that are not registered, I say to you, you must be a part of this process that is a part of democracy. So commit yourselves to being a part of not just talking about it, but being about it. Because you are the generation that I say is the committed generation to making changes and not living the same old story and the same old, I don't think we can do this and it will never happen and all that. That's unacceptable. There are incredible things that God meant for us to do and we can do them. I encourage all of us as parents to be parents to our children and be responsible. For as was said to me, before I was a parent, that in the beginning of a child's life, the mother and father are the closest thing to God that they know. So we have to represent. I too would encourage all of us to come together, not just on this day or the day that you celebrate as the day you worship God, but every single day. Think of it as being that we celebrate Kwanzaa every single day of the year so that we can continue those principles. And I would encourage us to become a united family and a united people of these United States. Okay? I love you all the time. God bless you.
me say thank you for all of you coming out. This is a labor of love, and thanks to Stevie Wonder for co-hosting this with the 8th District, KJLH. You got to let him hear it.
Say yeah. 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 Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. See ya.
I'm Malcolm Jamal Warner. Thank you. Happy King's Day.
Wait a minute, Quay Lee. That's my boy right here. I'm so proud of him. You guys, he has an excellent CD out, so tell them where they can get the CD.
Thank you. I forgot about that. My second CD, for those of you who've heard my band, me and Miles Long, is Jazz Funk Spoken Word. I'm a bass player. I'm a poet, as you see.
And I see God working in this period of the 20th century. In a way that men in some strange way are responding. Something is happening in our world. The masses of people are rising up, and wherever they are assembled today, whether they are in Johannesburg, South Africa, Nairobi, Kenya, Accra, Ghana, New York City, Atlanta, Georgia, Jackson, Mississippi, or Memphis, Tennessee, the cry is always the same. We want to be free.